What's up and welcome to Utawarerumono, Mask of Truth, episode 69. So, how to proceed? Yes, that is a good question. We have no time to lose, Intellect alone, indeed. But nothing that we can handle. It's terrible. Negune rushes to my side, her face the spread out of breath. She announces to the group. Moral has to be low already.
Linky Ogan Tayo Matekiro, which not in Chuamada Xan Estina. そう考えれば、確かに今が攻め時に思えば。エンナカムイにたどり着くには数日かかる。大軍となればなおさらだ。その進軍は皆に知れ渡り、奇襲もままならないだろう。当然、エンナカムイの外にいる我らにも知られ、背後を突かれる危険も高い。さらには、エンナカムイ側からも兵が出撃し、攻撃される恐れすらあるのだ。大軍とはいえ、博打が過ぎる。となれば、ライコーの狙いは、
エンナカムイ
詰めではない。
Diversion, yeah.
では、真の狙いは何だ。
ライコーはオシトルさんをおびき出して、対決しようとしている のでしょう。
That's what he's at, isn't it?
それなら、やり過ごした方が。
He's hidden village.
うかつに動かない方が安全なのです。
いや、エンナカムイが攻められるのに、ここで引きこもってはおられる。たとえ陽動だとしても、正常やそれがしのいないエンナカムイでは、そう長くは持たぬであろう。
ですが、
They're gonna look up to me with uncertainty.
将のアスリア不安は、配下にも転生する。迷っている暇はない。
You can't hesitate.
その軍勢がエンナカムイに到達するまで、
エンナカムイまでおよそ5日はかかるはずなのです。
5 days,
huh? エンナカムイにたどり着く前に、我らが朝廷軍に追いつくことも十分可能。
That's convenient.
敵にどのような思惑があろうと、今ここにいる我らが奴らの背後をつくのが上策。殲滅は考えず連中の足を乱せば、エンナカムイで迎え撃つ猶予は十分できる。出るぞ。
Let's go! Alright! Everyone raises their voice in a fierce cry of agreement.
反撃開始というわけか。腕が鳴るのじゃ。
小生としましては、
姫殿下に攻撃をお待ちいただきたいのですか。Nope.
何を言う。世の留守を狙って、エンナカムイに押し入る賊がいるのであろう。それはつまり、世を苔にしたということじゃ。無礼者はきっちり懲らしめねばの。ルルティエも大丈夫？
Let's do our best, yes. Indeed. Yeah, like, oh, fighting. Right. You're going with me, won't you? Yeah. We all exchanged nods, our minds said, I turned to Genho. Yeah, for a little while, indeed. Leave this place to me, huh? With that, Yanho reaches out a broad hand, fondly ruffling Nosiri's hair. Yeah, what kind of woman you are? Stupid but righteous, I guess. Or could you use righteous? His daughter, spirited response brings a content smile to Yanho's face. Yeah! That's what I like to hear, mate. Yep. Dragon nods grimly as he receives a message from one of his soldiers watching the hidden village. Watch your dance. Oh. Don't you worry, Rack. We will win. We will win this fight. Once we finish hurrying through our preparations for battle, we resolve to set out just before dawn. From our position in the hidden village, we could not all make it through the trail at once. We divide our main force, sending the others forward. Having the duty of dividing up forces, the commander naturally depart last. And so, with our group having become the rear guard, the sun has long since risen by the time we make our way through the woods. We forge ahead quickly to catch up to the rest, of course, I wonder who we have in the like rare unit. Nekone, okay.
Yeah,
well. And Kuon, alright, getting nervous, yeah. Has some deeper function, yeah. And also, alright. We would have the advantage of surprise. There is that to a certain point, but numbers are important too. Something about Nozuri's observation makes me pause. But what? As I rack my brains, I notice the twins staring at me. A long expedition, yeah. Of course. Okay, so are those the guys that are in the rear? Rear, however you want to say. Sustain our progress. Sure, the others know. Led by Nozuri and Ogi, I walk down the path. Wow, the forest opens up, revealing a wide clearing, but there are still massive trees on either side of us. We're not out of the woods yet, literally. So it's a big forest, in other words. That's the that's the thing. Seems like you want to catch up, yeah? Huh? What is this? Nozuri glances up, and a sharp realization dawns in her eyes. She shouts out. Oh. What? Oh! Was that an arrow, or...? Nozuri lunged at me, punching me forward. Immediately afterwards, an arrow thunked into the place I had just been standing. Yeah. Yeah. My thoughts come to a halt as I notice the breath in my face. Yeah. I meant to, of course. Oh. Her face suddenly reddens and she stutters in a panic. Something glints in the leaves of the great trees above us. They've got a clear shot at Nozuri's back. I roll swiftly to the side, my body over Nozuri's, and it lies behind me with a fan, just quick enough to deflect an arrow with a metal clang. You don't stop. There! Whoa. Seeing the enemies, Nozuri seems to move reflexively without even thinking. She draws a bow as she rolls, firing a swift barrage of arrows into the canopy. Yeah. The sudden screams are immediately followed by the thuds of impacts on the forest floor. Revealed, Nozuri lets out a rag sigh. Yeah. But we have no time to prepare ourselves. Screams ring out from behind us. Oh. Wow. Oh yeah, she's happy right now. What happened? Nothing big. I heard you on your side, nothing at all, the fallen, noting all the fallen soldiers around the scene. Each of the soldiers is covered in broken branches and leaf scraps. Wow.
Yeah,
blending in with our surroundings. Ogi deftly rips away the remains of the ambushers disguise. Calculated trap, yeah. But are they really talking to this man? Yeah.
Maybe
entirely different.
Bader
was right into it, yeah. But I'm saying it again. We are going to win this.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe a good idea, but... Yeah. You have no place to run.
Hi.
Good one. Oh. Nice. Tokifu's are here and now. Yeah. Alright, here and now. Here and now. Here and now.
Yeah.
To the finest fish. Well, well, well.
のこのこ里から出てきたのが運の月よ。確かにオシトルは強いかもしれぬ。
But you are not immortal. True? True? But he is strong? Very strong?
あらかじめ潜ませた兵で足止めし、孤立させた上、かっこに撃破する。
Yeah. I think you need to think twice about that, but sure.
見通しが悪く動きが鈍る森では、兵も分断する。数も活かせぬはず。一枚ずつ皮を剥いでいき。
Then, yeah, but we have people who can face entire armies on their own because they're main characters, so. Yeah, soon enough, you'll see this train in my wheel. Wow. Wow. Now, lording, is it a special event? It is. That's good to know. She at least knows what she's doing.
どこからなら獲物を狙いやすいかすぐわかる。
しかし、あちこちに敵の伏
兵、そして二兵、
雷光の動きに目を奪われて、時房の術中にはまったか。
No worries.
小物と侮っていましたが。それゆえに企みが
Minor threat, but there's a keen edge to this. Okay, okay, huh?
伏兵と弓兵で我らを包囲し、殲滅する作戦なのだろう。
Okay, okay, okay.
特に弓は我らを
The archers in particular would be a drain on us. Okay. となれば、So prioritize the archers first. That's the thing. Hey.
ノスリ、お前の弓、信じているぞ。
おお。
うむ、任せておけ。
Yeah.Of course. Oh, look at that. How convenient that they just let us stay there and talk. That's all I can say. How convenient that they just let us stay there and talk. And we have a fight, and... Can I win this in 10 minutes? I don't think so.Don't actually think of how many units can I have. So those two are obviously. So Nosuri is defeated, alright. So six more can join, yeah. We're gonna have Jackbolt, Mujike, Rune, Sarada. And Anju, and then of course Ostor. Should I go for Kuan? Kuan is still 25, so...I think we'll do that. How many with offensive abilities do I have right now? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, then never mind. That's fine. But I don't have any kind of healer. Apart from Fumiru, but... I'm sorry, Anju, but Nekone will have to take your place because I need a healer in this battle. I really do need a healer in this battle. That's the only thing. That's the only thing I... Well, not the only thing I need, but... I'm just gonna check as well because I have... Have I? Yes. I'm just gonna do this before the fight and then I'll take the fight in the next episode. I know it's kind of... Yeah.But it's because I don't think I can actually win it in that quick, and I don't want, like, to be... I don't want to end, like, in the middle of the fight, or something like that. So, yeah, it's going pretty good here. As you can see, the bars are rising. Yeah, but I mean...As soon as I've gotten, like when I've gotten full BP, like everything full here with Ostor, I will actually switch it. But Ostor is going to be my strongest unit as of yet, so... Actually, now that I think about it, I should have gone defense for them all. Ah, fuck it. Fuck it. Then I'm also gonna check my equipment because I feel like HP boost, dashing, braveheart. What do I have here? Lightning speed. Oh, no effect due to overlapping skill. Oh, okay. Because, yeah, I have my reversal of fate, as it's called. Swift art. Okay. That's the one I have. Alright. Oh, well. Oh, well. Dodging. Oh, well. Oh, well. I think, like, I don't have any new codexes, and I have prepared our codexes on all of them. So, oh, apart from her, actually. Can just do that quick. What could I want on her? Let's see here. I would want max health. Oh, this equipment. Oh, it's equipped on another. Oh, never mind that. That one is equipped, though. Let's see here. And I. Able to drop from high ledges. Escaping death or lightning. Allies within range receive a 10%. I think escaping. I have four of those. One of those. Can ignore sock while moving. Let's take that one so that she can move all the time. So that will be it for this episode. I know it may be a little shorter, but it is what it is. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And until next time, be cool.